you've probably seen, or maybe you've been on a tube towed behind a motorboat this week, there is a big recall on some Sevalor tow-behinds. Sevka LLC is recalling 94,000 Sevalor tow-behinds with quick hitch connectors. Here's the problem. The quick hitch, which connects the towable to the boat, can break, and it can project pieces of the plastic quick hitch back towards the boat. If this happens, you can be struck and seriously injured. So far, the Consumer Product Safety Commission says there's been one report of an occupant of a boat being struck by a piece of the quick hitch still attached to the tow rope. The models range from the Triple Threat to the Raging Racer. If you think you have one of these, contact Sevka. And if you've had a problem with this item, the CPSC wants to hear from you. Next, more than 10,000 elliptical cross trainers are on the recall list. Stamina Products is recalling several magnetic 1772 cross trainer ellipticals, also some air 1725 cross trainers, and some air resistant 1723 cross trainers. And the next product on the recall list is because the CPSC says it violates the federal mattress flammability standards. FoamOrder.com is recalling its Natural Sense foam blocks with cotton cover, which are used as mattresses. No injuries have been reported. If you think you have one of these, contact FoamOrder.com to see if your mattress is part of the recall. Lastly, Blitz USA is recalling EnviroFlow Plus fuel containers due to a fire hazard. The spout's plunger cap can dislodge. That can open the seal of the fuel container and allow gasoline vapors to escape. This could cause liquid gasoline to spill from the top of the container during use and could lead to a fire. If you think you have one of these, contact Blitz for a free replacement spout delivery system. With this week's Recall Roundup, I'm Mary Morin.